show. This young lady who's going to dance for you next was crowned queen last year, the queen of Kansas City. Beautiful gal. She's worked in Orlando, New York City, Los Angeles. She's been across the globe. She is a regular here, though, at Kansas City. Cheer if you know her personally, like outside of. I know. That's her mom right down there. Happy Mother's Day. I'll see you at the motel around midnight. You'll learn much more about her later because she's also one of our judges tonight, one of our celebrity judges. But right now, I just have to tell you, she's a kitty cat who doesn't come when you call. She comes when she wants. And she's patient. She takes her time, but she always delivers the wow factor. She is. Has hundreds of performances behind her brassiere and a garter to snap. She's opening our show, bound to entertain, a very sexy lady and a class act, I will say. I've met her several years ago. Please welcome to the stage your 2015 queen. Say hello to Puss-N-Boots!